Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you how to make this great looking Christmas holiday dish. It's a stuffed turkey breast. It's time to grill! Before we get started with today's recipe action, let me show you my new gadget. It's my new thermometer and it's really cool. It's called Meter Plus, and of course you will find a link in the video description. It comes in a nice looking wooden box, and all you have to do is take off the battery and take off that small plastic piece here. Put in the battery again and let it charge for approximately 4 hours. In the meantime, this is charging. I downloaded the app from the iOS App Store, and there's really a nice looking app here, and it's pretty easy to get connected to your Meter Plus in seconds, and later on you can just launch it for our recipe. Of course, I will show you the details while we are cooking today's dish. All in all, the handling of the app is pretty easy, and you are connected with your Meter Plus in seconds. If you are interested in purchasing this cool gadget, I will put a link into the video description so you can check out the shop. Right now it has a 20% discount. If I got it right, make sure to check out where shipping is, and in the meantime we keep going with the recipe. We are going to start with a simple dumpling dough. Of course, if you want to make your own dumpling dough, this is enough footage of creating a single new video. That's why we are skipping that idea today, and we are just making tiny little dumplings, and these should be cooked in salted water for approximately 1 minute and let them rest there for 25 minutes. In the meantime, the dumplings are resting. We are opening a turkey breast. This turkey breast is 1.1 kilogram, and make sure to take a sharp knife and cut in there gently. Make sure to cut a small bag into the breast so we have enough space for our stuffing. Today's idea is to create a recipe with the whole dish completely out of the turkey breast. Once you are ready cutting it, make sure to feel with your fingers if there is still a space where you can open it, and then spread it gently down. Again, make sure not to destroy it from the other side. We open it completely, and then we are putting in salt and freshly ground peppercorns. And after salting and peppering, we will put in the stuffing, which is of course the small dumplings and red cabbage. This is pre-cooked red cabbage. And that's the idea. We are putting in 4 dumplings and handful of red cabbage. Pretty easy. Now close it. And there are certain ways of getting this completely closed right now. Make sure to put all the stuffing in there and close it, and then take some toothpicks. That's also pretty easy. Just put them in there like so, and then we take some butcher's strings and put this around the toothpicks. Just like sure, every direction. That's easy. Just a knot in the end, and you're ready with closing this one, and it's almost looking good. We put this on the cedar plank so it's easy to get it on the grill and off the grill later on. Just some additional salt and pepper from outside, and we're ready to go and check out the grill. I have already prepared my GMG Daniel Boone Prime pellet grill, and we are headed for 140 degrees Celsius, which is approximately 270, 290, somewhere in between there, degrees Fahrenheit. Now we are headed for the poultry, 74 degrees headed internal temperature. This is how to put in the temperature probe here. Now we are throwing this one on the grill, and this app, and it's so intelligent that after recording the grill temperature and after finding it, it calculates the cooking time. So it's 1 hour 3 minutes. And best thing in cooking videos is bam, 4 minutes, 3 minutes to go. Now it says should be resting and remove from the heat. And this is the final result after 1 hour and 5 minutes. Take off the probe, take off the toothpicks and the string, and then we can cut in and see how it turns out. So you can already see the juices coming out. This one is so juicy and it's so tasty, and it's really, really good looking result. I really like that. So just some close-ups for you. Of course, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. If you are into stuffing turkey breasts for your holidays, what stuffing would you use? Just put it in the comments. I would appreciate that. If you like that idea, make sure to hit that like button, leave me a comment and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to visit my fan pages and of course the link for the meter shop. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.